Today we're going to demonstrate a couple of the jaw crushers we have for sale. This one here in front is a 4x6. It's run with a 3-phase, 5-horsepower electric motor. And the one in the back here is a 6x10 that we've converted to a gas motor. It can be run either 3-phase, 10-horsepower, or a gasoline 16-horsepower motor. Moving down the jaws are adjustable down to about 1/2 inch and up to about 2.5 or 3 inch discharge. The bigger one here weighs about 1600 pounds and it's a real good little mobile jaw crusher for getting into small mine sites or construction sites. Fit in the back of a stout pickup truck and you can drive it right to your pile of concrete or demolition debris to crush. We've run a little bit of quartz ore through these as well as concrete, and you can't slow them down, they just keep going. So here's our 6x10 with the 16 horse gas motor. There's no clutch over here, it's direct drive off the belts, and you can start this thing one of two ways, with the pull cord, or you can actually start it under compression by rolling the flywheels. So I'll show you both ways of starting it. And then here's the other way of starting under compression. Okay, we're going to start this up, and with this 16 horse gas motor, we run about 1/2 to 2/3 throttle, and you want to keep the flywheels at anywhere between 3 and 350 RPM. We have the 6x10 jaw crusher mounted up in the back of the truck there, and I'm going to demonstrate how it can be used as a mobile unit on the back of a truck now that it has the gas motor on there. And this can be used for demolition, crushing up old concrete and bricks and cinder blocks, as you see the pile on the left there, or it can be brought up to your mine and taken right to the landing or the ore pile, and you can crush it right on site real easy. Thank you. So we've crushed our pile there of half inch minus. Now we've opened the jaws up and it's about 1.5 or 2 inch minus. And we'll show you the different sizes and how much faster it will go through now that the jaws have been opened. All right, here's our finished products. This is the half inch minus or so. Lots of fines. And then this is probably 2 inch minus here. Very little fines, all real coarse. It crushed about 3 or 4 times faster. These jaw plates are 11 to 13% manganese, so they'll last a long time. They actually get work hardened. So as you run it, they get harder and harder and will last a long time, many tons. Thanks for watching. And if you're interested in small jaw crushers or other crushing equipment, you can visit our website. There's a link in the description below, and you can contact us through phone or email. And we'd like to hear more about your project, and we'll get you set up with the right equipment. Thanks.